Hey guys, today I'm going to film a video on what's in my travel handbag. So this is the handbag that I carry with me when I am traveling. This is a beige colored Charles and Keith leather handbag, and this is one of the nice shoulder bags because it has nice flips over here, and then you can see it has two zippers and lock. So this is my bag which I carry for travel. It is huge in size, and the reason why I carry this handbag is because it's huge in size. It can carry a lot of stuff, and girls' handbag is not weighed at the airport. So when you have only 7 kgs of luggage allowed in the cabin bag or the carry-on bag, this helps me to carry my extra stuff. So let's see what's in my handbag. The first thing that I have in my handbag is a hair clip. I keep it because it's very important to have the extra hair accessories. My hair is really long and sometimes I get bugged up with the long hair, so I need to tie them up, so I carry extra hair clip. I have a mirror in it. This is a beautiful mirror which has the Eiffel Tower picture on it, and I don't know from where I got it. I got it from some beauty shop. So this is the mirror that I carry. I also have moist tissue wipes in case I require to wipe my hands in case I eat something at the airport or in the airlines. So just to keep myself clean, I keep this moist tissues. Then I also have a big hair clip. I also keep a candy in my purse, and this is to change the taste of the mouth in the airline. Sometimes you feel like munching something, so I get this. This one is a Korean candy. I got it from 7-Eleven Singapore, and since the time I have come to Singapore, these kind of candies are my favorite, and also the jelly candies are my favorite. But I want, jelly candies are really very soft, so I thought of taking this extra candy in my bag so that I can eat it as a snack. I also have these two tissue papers, the pack of two tissue papers, just in case I require extra tissue in flight or at the airport or in the taxis while I'm traveling. I have this one face mask. I usually don't do my makeup inside the airplane. Like if you see, I'm already ready to go to the airplane. I'm waiting for my taxi to come. But I keep this extra face mask in my bag in case for some reason if my makeup gets spoiled or I want to have some refreshment, I can use it at night because I'm traveling at night. Then inside the inner zip of my bag, I have this a pair of socks. I carry one extra pair of socks for the flight because it gets really cold in the airline when the aircon is on, and I really need something. I wear flat sandals in the flight, so I need to have this extra socks to keep myself warm. This is the MAC lipstick which is outside in the small pocket of my bag because this is what I'm wearing today. And if you have special days, you can carry your own girl stuff. Then this is my makeup bag which I carry inside my handbag. I will show you what I have in this. In the makeup bag, I have my lip moisturizer. This is Vaseline for the dry and chapped lips. I have my hand sanitizer. This is from Purell to keep myself clean during the flight. I have few extra hair clip and hair accessory. Then I also carry these sample size perfumes. So these perfumes will be in my bag all the time when I am traveling, not only in the flight, otherwise as well. When I'm carrying this bag around at the new destination, I will have these sample size perfumes. This one is called Desi by Marc Jacobs, and this is my favorite. And this one is Allure from Chanel, and this one is Bulgari. I have actually bought these two perfumes, Marc Jacobs and Bulgari, in the set of six perfumes. So these are just one out of that, and this one I got as a sample when I bought Chanel and Degree 5. I also have a small size sunscreen from Shiseido. A little bit of cotton in case I may require cotton in flight. And I also have sample size hand moisturizer or body moisturizer. So in case you feel dried in your arms or hands, you can always use these sample size things. And it's easy to carry sample size things in your handbag when you are on airplane, because you don't have to worry about the size, the liquid content, as well as the weight of your luggage. I have my Bourjois Kajal, which is an eyeliner. This is a new Kajal from Bourjois. That's how it's pronounced, Bourjois actually. I always pronounce it wrong. It's from Bourjois. It's a sharp, dark Kajal, which I have if I want to touch up my makeup during flight. And I also have my Chanel lip gloss in case I want to apply a lip gloss. This is a very nice Chinese print handbag which my sister-in-law gave me. Then I also keep a sweater or a small light woolen jacket in my bag. This is a white jacket which has a full sleeve and it is very soft. It can be easily foldable and it gives a lot of heat and warmness, so in case I feel cold in the flight, I have this in my handbag as well. Then I have a pair of handkerchief. And this is a nice scarf. This is from Cotton One. It's a pink scarf. It's a pink silk scarf and this is one of my favorite. So you can wear it in flight. This looks very stylish and also it gives you nice warmness. So I also have this silk scarf in my handbag. Other than that, I'm carrying these sunglasses. This sunglass is from brand Charles & Keith and you must have seen me wearing this sunglasses in my vlog videos. This is my must. It protects my eyes from UV rays and I'm carrying it in a huge box because so that it protects it from the damage. And I have the spectacles and the sunglasses. These pair of sunglasses are my husband's. And they are from the brand Ray-Ban. And I also have the spectacles. Black frame and the red frame. And this is also my husband's. So these two things belongs to my husband, which I need to carry in my handbag. This is what you have to do when you arrive. And finally, this is my wallet for traveling, which I carry in my bag. This is actually a travel wallet which I bought a couple of years ago. This is a pure leather wallet, black in color, and it's from the brand Kara. Once you open it, I have all my debit card, credit card, visa, ID cards and membership cards here on this side of the wallet. And then I have some foreign currencies here, like there are currencies of 3 countries currently here. And then I carry my passport. This is must. You should carry all your travel documents. I am Indian, so I have the Indian passport with me, so I carry my travel document and visa in this. So I carry my travel documents, visa, work permit and the passport in this bag. And it also has a pocket here where I just have some coupons of the toast box. I love toast box in Singapore, so I buy monthly coupons and every day I have my morning tea there. And also I have some currency here. So basically this is the wallet which I have, and I actually need to keep Indian currency because I'm going to India. I need to transfer the currency from my other bag to this now. I just remembered that. Finally, this is a bag. It is actually a plastic cover from Watson's. Just like that. It's just a plastic cover in which I have these two boxes of my precious expensive jewelry. When you're traveling in airlines, make sure you do not keep your any expensive jewelry inside your check-in or carry-on bags, because check-in bag, once you check in, you will get it only at your final destination, and in case you lose it, you will lose everything. So don't keep your expensive jewelry or precious jewelry in that. As well as sometimes the airlines may ask you to check in your carry-on baggage, and it happened to me a couple of times, especially when I travel from Singapore to India. Even if I'm carrying just a 7 kgs carry-on bag, they ask me to check in, and that's really problematic. So never keep your special or expensive jewelry as well as your hard cash into your carry-on bag or check-in bag. Keep it in your wallet if you're a guy, and keep it in your handbag if you're a girl. So what I prefer to do is that keep all my expensive jewelry in my handbag inside this plastic sheet. I keep the plastic sheet, not a cloth material bag or any other bag, because I want the sound. I can be always sure. I am a really worried person. I really get worried about things. So when I'm traveling, I just want, if I want to just check in that I have everything safe in my bag, I just put my hand in the bag blindly and just feel this sound. So I'm sure that I have my bags inside it. Also, one more travel tip: if you do not want to carry a lot of jewelry or expensive jewelry inside your handbag, you can divide half of it which you don't want to wear in your handbag, and the rest of it you can wear it. If you can see, I am wearing these gold bangles. So these are the bangles that I will be wearing in my flight tonight, but I will be wearing a sweatshirt on top of this, so this will be completely hidden and no one will be able to see what I am wearing. When I travel, I don't want to show off any of my jewelry or hard cash. It's better to be safe than to regret later, right? So I just wear it, and like, I am wearing a chain, a new earring, because I want to keep all this with myself, and I can cover it with my jacket, headscarf, and I'm done. So guys, this was the video in what's in my handbag. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and this will help you during your travel. I hope these tips will be helpful to you when you fly alone or with your family. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Hey guys, today I'm going to film a video on what's in my travel makeup bag.